Hello guys, this is Tahir and today we're going to implement the 2D lightning to Unity. First we're going to Window, Package Manager, and we're going to search for this keyword and install this package. I've already installed this, but you can find and install here if you don't have the package yet. After that, we're going to hit this plus and go down to rendering, and then we're going to create the URB asset. Okay, we're going to edit project settings. Graphic here. We're going to drag this over there. Hit continue. We're going to close this now. Okay, so let's add a global light first. So right click, light, global light. We're going to set the intensity to 0.1, and then we will have two lights over there. So I'm going to light, spotlight. And here you can tweak the settings. Then I'm going to create another one for the other light. And lastly, for our script, we can add a little light as well. We can add this freedom light where you can control it. So if you hit edit shape, you can choose where do you want your light to be. And there we have our 2D lights working very well. If you like the content, please don't forget to subscribe. It would really encourage me to do similar videos in the future. Thanks for watching. Bye.